One suburban family morning. Grandmother screaming out the word. We have to shout our fire till the bar has Christmas. We can't hear anything at all. Mother chants and lives in me of boredom and frustration. We don't want the suicides on face. Daddy only stares into the distance. There's only so much more that he can say. Many miles away, there's a shadow on the door. At the bottom of the door, Scott is late. Another industrial ending morning. The factory belches built into the sky. He walks on in there through the picket lines today. He doesn't think to wonder why. The secretary's bowing green light chief cuts in a red light screen. But all he ever thinks to do is watch. And every single meeting with his so-called superior is a humiliating kick in the crotch. Restaurants in a suicidal race. Daddy grips the wheel and stares alone into the distance. He knows that something somewhere has to go. He sees a family hall now, looming in his headlights. The pain upstairs that makes him stop rolling.
Heroes, we're on MySpace, myspace.com.